Hello YouTube, I'm Tech. Welcome to Bits Are Off. Today I'd like to show you how you can connect multiple monitors to a laptop. Let's see what's included in the box. For this review, I've got my laptop and my monitor that's only HDMI enabled. Now, under normal circumstances, I can take this HDMI, plug it in, and use it right away. But for this evaluation, we're going to take the DVI to HDMI adapter, and we're going to connect the USB to DVI adapter. And we're going to connect this to the USB port on the laptop.